The big stories break first on 10 Eyewitness News.